Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You are watching for Tech. In our last video we in depthly reviewed the Exynos 15V400 update for OnePlus 11R. That was the first public build made available for OnePlus 11R. You will find that video review link and some Exynos universal features review video in the description. All of those videos will help you to smartly optimize and use all the hidden features of Exynos 15 on your OnePlus 11R. Few days ago, OnePlus started to roll out their new update for 11R. Its version number is V601. Actually, I still didn't got this update via stock OTA, but some of users already got this update. So I used the Exynos updater application, and here I got this new update with some pretty new change log. Its update size is of 1GB. So I flashed this update, and today we are going to review each and every changes made available by OnePlus. We also did small performance test of this update, and at the last we shown some missing features. So please watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you still didn't got this update, you can use the Exynos updater application. Don't worry about using this application. I was using this application to update all my OnePlus devices from last 4 years. So my update installation is finished. Let's check out what are the changes we got in this update. In the about your section, software version is now updated to the V601, EX01, V20P01. SOTA version and kernel versions are same like old V400 build. Security patch is updated to the latest February 2025. The old V400 was on the December security patches. Now we will take a look of some additional features added by OnePlus. First one is for OnePlus Photos application. The big addition of this update is the new watermark features. OnePlus added the new styles for the watermark. Now we can able to add complete framework or just the text styles of the watermark to the photos taken with your OnePlus camera. There are different types of watermark frames are available, like this master signature. It also has the three different styles. We also get some more styles of watermarks like classic camera with 5 different styles. Retro film has the 2 different styles and the brand power has the 2 different styles. We can also customize these styles individually. Just tap the setting icon and you can change its text and the background. For the text, we can change the text content on the watermark to the camera parameters, date and time location. Even we can add the custom text. We can completely remove the watermark text content also. For framework background, we can add white, black and colorful backgrounds. The best thing of watermark is that even we edit the photos with the watermark and save them by replacing with the original one. But later we can revert back all of these watermark changes to the original photo by just few clicks. Next, in the OnePlus cameras application, if you are using the live photo feature, we can able to edit these live photos. While editing, we can select any part of the live photos as an image. We can edit them using a watermark, crop feature, adjust and the filter setting. We can also revert them to the original photos if you want by using the edit and the revert option. This is similar like we did for the normal photos. So these are some of the changes I got in the new update. As always, OnePlus claims for the system stability and the improvement. With the new update, it's actually got improved. I felt I am using the OnePlus 12R because smoothness and the day-to-day uses of this device is way better improved as compared to the previous updates. I did the full Geekbench test. I got these results, but for without performance mode on the single core device can't even able to beat the average score of this device available at the Geekbench. I got the score of 833 and 3096, while average score of this device at the Geekbench is 1198 and 3569. But after enabling the performance mode, the scores were significantly improved to the 1714 and 4033, which are way better than the average scores of OnePlus 11R available in the Geekbench database. For some reasons, Hulkan score testing was failed. So I only got the OpenGL scores of 5844 without performance mode and 6123 with the performance mode enabled. So whatever the results are, but device smoothness is very good on this update as compared to the previous build, because in the previous build I felt some jitter in the animations while using the device. Let's check out some missing features of this update. So in the new OxygenOS update, OnePlus added all the AI features like AI reply, AI notes assistant, AI photo editing tools, AI voice and translate. But still one feature is missing, called as circle to search. In my OnePlus 12R, it's working from first initial OxygenOS 15 update, but I don't know what's wrong with OnePlus 11R. Still this feature is not available until now. But we already created this video tutorial how you can enable this feature on any device with few steps. So you can check it from the iCard link. It's easy, safe, and it doesn't need any root access to enable it. It's a original circle to search feature having all the features working. Next, I already uploaded two different videos for new OxygenOS launcher updates with their amazing features. I installed the latest V15.8 version in OnePlus 11R. It's working perfectly, but it still didn't have the working iOS stack recents feature. We only get the old flat recents panel, except that other features are working for this new launcher. Next, new update has removed the rounded corner styles for the brightness and the volume slider in the QS panel. Now they are more squarish in the shape, which is not liked by me and like many other users. So these are some missing features of this update. Hope in the new update OnePlus will fix all of these issues. For now, if you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content for OxygenOS and the OnePlus devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.